Things are going from good to better, says Dr. Osvaldo Galletta, the head of the intensive care unit at the private clinic on the outskirts of Rome, where Kurt Cobain is recovering after taking an overdose of tranquilizers and alcohol early Friday. According to a report in a Rome Daily, Cobain's first request after emerging from a coma was for a strawberry milkshake. Dr. Galletta says Cobain won't be suffering any permanent damage as a result of the hours spent in a coma, and says the singer would probably be allowed to leave the hospital within a few days.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kurt Cobain.
Hi, Flash Boy.
Listen, we're real glad to hear that you made it through this ordeal. Although you're coming under some scrutiny here now for popping dope all the time, what's your deal? What happened, Kurt?
Well, you know, it was a bad cannoli. I know the doctors blamed it on champagne and drugs, but I'm telling you, I know how to take drugs, and this problem was not drugs. It was a bad cannoli.
Well, there was a lot of concern here about your condition.
Well, not as much concern as I had hoped. As you know, Thrash Pie, in utero is starting to slip off the charts, so I thought this coma thing might generate some sales. But just when I started getting the press, I got robbed of the headlines from that jerk John Candy.
Oh, my. Yeah, unfortunate his death over the weekend. Some people thought you were a goner after John's death because, you know, the theory is that celebs die in threes.
Well, it almost happened, but I was saved by a horrible nightmare I had during the coma. I dreamed that the band decided to replace my dead ass with David Lee Roth and Vince Neil. That immediately snapped me out of it.
They look like the Nelsons up there, huh?
Yeah.
So you're telling me this coma stuff was all just a publicity stunt, Kurt?
Yeah, well, I needed to get some press quickly because John Wayne Bobbitt is about to announce a name change.
Get out of here.
Yeah, he now wants to be known as Les Johnson.
Correct!
Hey, Thrasher!
Yeah.
Here comes the nurse with my strawberry milkshake. I gotta go.
Later, man.
Play some Slayer.
You got it.
Wake up screaming. Thrasher in the morning on Pure Rock 105.5 KNAC.